Baloch National Movement has organized a protest outside of United Arab Emirates Embassy in London, United Kingdom. The reason of this protest is that a Baloch social media activist, human rights activist, Rashid Hussain Baloch, was abducted on 26th of December 2018 from Sharjah while he was going somewhere with his cousins. United Arab Emirates secret police have abducted him and they kept him in secret cells for about 6 months. And then on 22nd June 2019, they handed over Rashid Hussain to Pakistan, where the Pakistani forces has also kept him in dungeon, and we have not heard any news about him, and no one knows about his whereabouts since 26th of December 2018. We are protesting here because we want justice for Rashid Hussain. We want Rashid Hussain to be safe, and we want, because the UAE handed over Rashid Hussain to Pakistan. Now this is their responsibility to pressurize Pakistan to bring Rashid Hussain in an open court where he must be given a chance of a fair trial. So thank you very much.